He just got it underneath and able to get it between the pad and body. And what a turnaround this game has been.
Wow. So it's a 4-4 tie after a play that I venture to say Kapanen has never been involved in before.
No. Look at the Montreal bench with